is a bear who once lived in the toy department of a big store. Day after day, he waited with all the other animals and dolls for somebody to come along and take him home. The store was always filled with shoppers buying all sorts of things, but no one ever seemed to want a small bear in green overalls. Then, one morning, a little girl stopped and looked straight into Corduroy's bright eye. "Oh, Mommy," she said, "look, there's a very bear I've always wanted." "Not today, dear," Mother sighed. "I spent too much already. Besides, he doesn't look new. He lost the button to one of his shoulder straps.